Hey, it's Robert Plank. So are you like me? Do you go to save your Word documents all the time and it's trying to save it to OneDrive and you say, stop doing that, it's driving me crazy. Every time I go to save, I have to say, don't save in OneDrive, save to this PC, and there's a way to turn it off. So you go here, say you're going to File, Save As, right? I'm just trying to save my Word document and it's trying to save it to my OneDrive and I have to instead wait for it to go and say this PC, I want to shut it off. How do you do it? Here's how you do it. You go to Account, and then don't go in any of this like web-based stuff. Go over here to Account Privacy Manage Settings, and then we scroll down, and then we uncheck this Turn on All Connected Experiences. Click on OK. Restart required, sure. So let's just shut off. Oh, great. I have to do one last save. All right. And then we'll start Microsoft Word back up. Now here's the real test. File, Save As. Ah, isn't that so much better? There's none of this OneDrive stuff. So that's how we shut it off. We went to Account, Account Privacy Manage Settings, and then you scroll down and uncheck this Turn All Connected Experiences. And then now, oh, isn't it so much better? It's like a weight has been lifted. Now I don't have to save to that pesky OneDrive. And that's how you do it. That took me a while to find. Hope it helps you to disable OneDrive on Microsoft Word for you.